Hello everybody and welcome back to some more Pokemon Crystal. In this episode we're gonna take on the Sprout Tower. Yep, the Sprout Tower. It's shortened for Bellsprout Tower. Yeah, because you battle a whole rack of people that have Bellsprouts. Well, not maybe a whole rack, maybe like just seven people, but they have like three Bellsprouts each. This guy, I believe he only has, only three Bellsprouts. Let's get on with this battle. Okay. He only has three Bellsprouts, and I'm going to skip the battles because this will bore you guys because it's only a Bellsprout and all it knows is Vine Whip. So yeah, my Pidgey leveled up. My Pidgey's gaining good XP. And yeah, I'm going to start training my Flaffy for the gym. I just realized and forgot that the gym actually has like a level, the highest level Pidgey that, the highest level Pokemon that Faulkner has is a level 9 Pidgeotto. Yep, a level 9 Pidgeotto. I guess Pokemon Heart Gold actually made this better because it leveled up the first gym's Pokemon. In the first gym Pokemon of Pokemon Heart Gold, it's like level 13 or something. But yeah, let's take on this guy. I bet he only has like one Bellsprout or else a team of Bellsprouts. And I was wrong, he has three Bellsprouts, which I will take on with my Flaffy. Flaffy, what? Mareep, yeah. I'm sorry if I said Flaffy back then. I guess I didn't say Flaffy. But what I meant is Mareep, okay? Mareep. Okay. So I took on Mareep with... These Bellsprouts with my Mareep. My Mareep is now level 7. Alright. Let's keep going. I wonder why I said Flaffy. Maybe Flaffy is a better name than Mareep. They should have named it Sheep Flat. I don't know. Okay, you get an XX accuracy right here. And damn it, yes, you can't find what Pokemon here. That was a Rattata right there. Mareep leveled up again to level 8. At night, I believe you could catch Ghastlies here. But that's only at night. I believe you can. I'm not so sure. Because this is so similar to Pokemon Heart Gold, only it's kind of different, but I'm not sure if it's the same exact thing. Because the Pokemon Heart Gold is so silver you can find and battle Ghastlies here at night. And I'm not so sure if there are Bellsprouts around here. My Cyndaquil took on this Bellsprout. I'm not sure you could find Bellsprouts or like wild Bellsprouts here. Yeah. This could get a little annoying because all they know is Vine Whip. And sometimes you could miss your attack. Your attack or attack. Which is probably the only move you know right now. And let's keep going. Two more trainers. Actually like four more trainers. Or whatever these guys are. Okay, let's just continue on. I believe this guy only has one Bellsprout. Yep, one Bellsprout. Yeah. Cyndaquil is taking this Bellsprout out. There we go, Cyndaquil is almost level 11. Oh wait, yes. He's a level 10 now. Awesome. Damn it. Elder. What? Okay, let's keep going. This guy only has a Bellsprout also. Wonder why they only put one Bellsprout. That's just a waste of time right there, isn't it? Yes, and it was a waste of time. This video was actually 15 minutes, but I cut the whole thing, so yeah. Whenever you see this, that little the fade animation thing is because I cut the video and I made it shorter, so we could keep going with our walkthrough and I could only upload videos up to 10 minutes because of YouTube. But if I become a partner, then I could upload as many videos and as long videos I want. But I don't think that'll ever happen. Okay, let's take on this guy, Sage Troy. He has a Bellsprout. Yep, a Bellsprout. That's amazing, isn't it? Yeah, and my Mareep died, well, fainted. And I can't revive it. And I really wanted to train it here because, you know, in the gym, I could use Thundershock on all of the birds or Pidgeys in there. And they'll die. Earthquake. What happened? Oh no, is that who I think it is? Yep, it's Silver. What do you want, Silver? I don't want to talk to you. You keep kicking me in my balls. Yeah, use that escape rope. Let's take on this oldest elder. He's not that old. There's a future Pokemon gym leader. His name is Price. Yeah. He's older than this guy. Well, this guy's not even old. Well, by old I mean higher level Bellsprouts. Go Cyndaquil. In this match I'll show you guys this battle because this one is like a boss battle. So yeah, important battles I'll show and wild trainer battles and stuff I'll cut the video out. Just so you guys know, okay? Okay, let's keep going. Bellsprout is going down. Keeps using Vine Whip, which is really annoying because it's just a waste. Oh, and also the Bellsprout's no growth, so it's, I don't know, defense or attack will raise. Well, it's special defense or attack will raise, right? He sends out a Hoot as his second Pokemon, level 10. Hoots are pretty cool. If you want to, you can catch them at night. And yeah, they learn Peck like at level 8 or 9, which is a pretty good move for this tower. Yeah, and this Hoot is about to go down. Oh damn it! 1 HP left. Hoot, you're down. Okay. Cyndaquil leveled up to level 12 and learned Ember. Yep, that's awesome. That's how pro Cyndaquil is. Don't you guys think? 5 stars if you guys think Cyndaquil is for the win. Look, he killed Bellsprout in one Ember attack. Yep. Cyndaquil for the win. Yeah, we're done. So yeah, you received HMO5, which is Flash, and now you could go to that cave thing that we were seeing, the dark cave part. Yeah, you could go there now. Now is a good time to use your escape rope that you got right now. And you're out. Back to Violet City. Next episode, we're gonna take on the Violet City Gym. Leader Faulkner. Peace out, you guys.